very excited. XE's finally been painted. It's been a long time coming. I would say probably a year and a half in the making to finally get it to this stage. I had a tag in my mate Pete to help me get over the line. Thank you, Pete. You've done a fabulous job getting it all one color, which is the icy blue color. We're up in the mezzanine level. We've started to demolish the whole thing. I'm thinking that maybe we want to put in a car stacker, triple car stacker, XD, XE, maybe even XF. I'm not really sure, we'll see what happens. But I'm gonna pick up some carpet later on today from True Fit, Caribbean Blue, the OEM color. I wanna redo the carpet and everything and get it looking just nice. I got some assembly work to do, and then we'll be on the road enjoying the XE for all that it's worth. Thanks for checking out the video, guys. All the best. Look what we've got ahead of us, guys. Is that a drag strip?
On green, I'm going for it.